Information Minister Fawad Chowdhury on Tuesday reiterated that there were certain groups within the banned Tehrik-i-Taliban Pakistan, TTP, that wanted to shun violence. Fawad Chowdhury said that the government too wanted to give its citizens a chance if they respected the law of the country and showed their allegiance to the constitution. The minister's statement comes a day after he announced that a complete ceasefire had been reached between the government and the banned militant group. Addressing a press conference in Islamabad after a cabinet meeting today, Chowdhury insisted that the talks with the TTP would strictly be under the purview of the constitution. There are various groups within TTP. There are some ideologues. The state of Pakistan wants to give its citizens a chance if all of them, some of them or a fraction of them, want to come back and show their allegiance to the constitution of Pakistan, the minister said. This is Pakistan Observer. Visit our YouTube channel for more informative videos.